so full. Because now I'm like fingered. Everything people say just really hurts. And why would you want to bully someone? People die all the time because of bullying. And I'm being bullied right now. But I can't tell anyone. I can't tell my parents. It's just, I want to be a girl who people like. I don't want to be a person who knows for being bullied. No one really does anything, especially at my school. They don't care. I've sent loads of bully forms, and none of them care, because they haven't done anything to stop these bullies from hurting me. And there's a saying called, "Sticks and stones may break my bones, but names will never hurt me." And it's a load of rubbish, because they do hurt you. When they call you names, it does hurt you. And I don't like being bullied. No one does. Especially when you're just sitting there. I get called loads of names in school, like tramp, skank, midget, fatty, rat. It's all the words. It doesn't make you no good if you just bully people. So just make a difference and stop these bullies. We need to stop them today and tomorrow. And all in the future. And I get all the people who get bullied, because I know exactly what it feels like. And, well, just think about it. Do something.